within number 19. An isomer of ethanol. Ethanol, we know, formula CH3CH2OH, ethanol. So, it should be A ethanol, B dimethyl ether, C diethyl ether, D methanol. So, 2 carbon, here dimethyl ether, 2 carbon. That means this will be the isomer. This is nothing but functional group isomer. So, correct answer is, this is the functional group isomer. So, the isomer of ethanol is dimethyl ether, common name, or IUPAC name, methoxymethane.